Good evening, what happened in Las Vegas today? Tonight we are out at the Link, and at the Link there is the famous Brooklyn Bowl, and we're going to see G3 2018. G3 is three guitar players. They've been doing this concert since about 2002, putting together a lot of the great guitar players. But tonight we're going to see Joe Satriani, John Petrigal, and Phil Collin. Not Phil Collins, but Phil Collin. So I hope you guys enjoy the concert, and we're going to go on inside, standing room only, so hope you got your dancing shoes on.
Cherry Blossoms.
What happened in Las Vegas? If you want to rock out, you need to come to a G3 concert. What a great format. Get three great guitar players together, have them go up there, each do a set, and then have them all get together at the end and jam out. What a great time. G3, if it's in your town, you definitely got to go see it. But from what happened in Las Vegas today, this is Steven. And remember, if you're in Vegas or visiting Vegas, message me at the bottom and you can go to a show like this with me. So from what happened in Las Vegas today, we'll see you at the next show.